I wanted to write something about my hero, George the Sixth, who had given me hope as a kid because my parents had said, listen to him. He stuttered far worse than you, and yet he can give these stirring, magnificent wartime speeches that rally the world. I didn't see the fact that I was actually writing about myself. Now, with a bit more maturity, yes, I can see it very clearly that I was writing my story through the king.